Welcome, team. Happy Tuesday. Welcome to Power 20. You need one dumbbell today for a goblet squat. And if you don't have a heavy weight that will challenge you, go ahead and grab two dumbbells. Everything else is body weight. We'll be standing for the whole workout today, with maybe some warm-up exceptions. And then you'll need some space. And if you don't have a lot of space, I have some options for you. We've got just the right amount of people in studio today. Let's make our way into our warm-up, standing nice and tall. We're going to go ahead and go into hurdle steps, bringing the knee up, rotating out and around. Going to challenge your balance. And we're going to work on getting some motion in the hips. Working through your available range of motion. Spending a little bit more time on this first side before we transition to side two. We have three working sections today after the warm-up. Let's go ahead and set that first side down and take that to side two. Same thing on side two. Keeping the core tight. Shoulders stacked on the hips. We'll spend about 10 more seconds here, and we'll find a split stance. Go ahead and bring both feet down, so feet are underneath the hips, step one foot back. Find that lunge position. If you want to come down to half kneeling, that's an option. And then you're just going to pump your arms like a sprinting. 16 candles, yeah, I'm faking my age. Stay in it. A few more seconds here. In two, one, switch legs. Get low. Kneel down if you need. Pump the arms again. Welcome. A few more seconds here. In two, one, find standing. Back to your hurdle steps. Leg comes up, out and around. You can tap the foot down each time. Just a few more seconds in the second set. After your next one, take it to side two. After your next one, we'll go ahead and make a change, finding that split squat again. Set it up. Feet in their own lane, drop the back knee towards the floor, let it hover or kneel, pump the arms. Like you're sprinting. Fast as you can with the arms. Two, one, switch sides. A few more here. Two, one, come up to standing. From here we go, jacks, nice long arms overhead. Step out to the side if you need low impact. Let's start bringing the heart rate up. In a few more seconds, we're going to take the skaters. Two, one, we switch lateral hop, curling leg, step behind. Five more seconds here. Let me go touchdown, Jackson. Two, one, touchdown. Young honey. If that's not there for you, go squats or jacks. 5 seconds here. We're back to regular jacks. In two, one, change. Back to regular jacks. We change it just under 10. Back to skaters. Change. 10 seconds here. Touchdown, Jack's coming up. In two, one, or take squats. We're back to regular Jack's. You have 5 more seconds. Two, one, nice job. Moving on, we go into our first section of work. It's lunges, it's sprinter lunges. You're going to be bent knee in the front, straight back leg. We're gonna step through, and land the lunge. Set it up this way each time. You get 30 seconds. We'll rest. We'll do another 30 seconds on that same leg. Then we'll switch. Keep up body weight. We'll add load later. The squats, not lunges. In two, one, here we go. Straight back leg. Step forward. Powerful. Arms are moving like they did in your warm up. Pressing through the heel on the lead leg. Not be fine. That this forward stepping motion is not a great one for you. Another nice alternative is a reverse lunge with a knee drive. Looking good Tuesday. 10 seconds here. Gonna take a short break before we see it again on the same side. Two, one, take a break. We're gonna do that same leg again. In 10 seconds, you'll go. In five, you're on. Go ahead and set it up. Same side. In two, one, let's go. Explosive forward. Pressing through the heel on the lead leg. Look good, studio. How are we doing, virtual? 10 seconds here. Last time you're on this side for this exercise today. In two, one, take a break. Side two is coming up. Same thing. So if you took the reverse lunge option, make sure you do that on side two. We go in 6 seconds. Set it up. Two, one, let's go. You're accelerating forward. Feet are always in their own lane. You're halfway. Toes are pointed forward on both feet. Nice work Tuesday. Let's go.
And rewind it back. Look, I got the beat to make the booty go.
Time for a couple more.
Rewind it back. Hustler, got the voice to make the booty go.
Two. One. Shake it out.
Rewind it back.
Shake that. Same side. In 10. In five. On your mark. Go. One. Let's go. Nice job, Tuesday. Have fun. Find that setup each time. Straighten up the leg and then accelerate forward. A couple more here. Two, one. Take it out. First section's done. Nice work. Here's where we're headed. You won't need a mat. We're standing the rest of the class. You have a 90 second clock that you're going to work against. Once you finish your assignment, the rest is rest and recovery. Your exercises. You have 15 1.5 reps squats. So you come all the way down, part way up, all the way down, all the way up. That's one. You have 15 of those. As you finish number 15, you set your weight down. We're going to take a staggered stance in a toggle hop. 5 foot. You see 4 rounds of this. We'll switch your stance in rounds 2. But keep the same stance in round 1. 15, 1.5 reps, goblet squats. 5 jumps, staggered stance. If that doesn't work for you, to squat and heel lift for 5. You have 90 seconds to complete it. Now we go in 5. 1.5 reps squats for 15. You count 2, 1, 90 seconds is gone. All the way down, part way up, all the way down, all the way up, right back in the pocket. Knees and toes head in the same direction. Tension in the lower body. Strong core. with a gun. Who needs to wing your chest? If you're using two dumbbells, take a rack position. You're just 30 seconds in. You've got time. Make them solid and strong reps. There's your halfway mark on your clock. When you finish your 15, you go immediately into those five stagger stance pogo hops, unless you're taking squat to heel lifts. 1 foot out in front, five of them. As soon as you get the four, then you rest and recover. Nice job, round one. In 15 seconds, we take it back to the top. Same thing. This time, change your lead foot on your pogo hops. Get ready, team. Two, one. Let's go. All the way down. Part way up. All the way down. All the way up, right back into the pocket. Knees and toes head in the same direction. Heels glued to the floor. Toes gripping the floor. Nice work, Tuesday. Keep your core active and strong here. You're 30 in. You have 60 seconds to complete your assignment. How you doing, virtual? Quads and glutes on fire yet? You're officially halfway in the clock. Oh, we have lit the fire, make it fun. Then we mash up the place, turn up the place, and make some sound. Why run? And we will, and you will just back on. Then we mash up, turn up the place, turn up the place, the place, it fun.
You got time if you're still working. Nice job. We must. I want you to have some rest and recovery. You got 25 seconds before we start it over. We'll switch to the legs again. Looks like everyone's finished working. Good. 10 seconds, we do it again. Two down, two to go. One. Let's go. Be honest in your efforts and in your reps. Exhale up. Keep breathing. Let's go. Minimize your time at the top. You're right back in. 30 seconds behind you. Let's go, Tuesday. Keep pressing the knees wide. Just over your halfway mark on the time. Staggered sits. Power up. Go again. 30 seconds left on your clock. Oh, good rounds, you say. Virtually resting yet? Get there. Four seconds. Last round. Last set, make sure you switch your lead leg. Drive the feet through the floor as you stand up. Your foundation matters so much. Wide stance, the most of you have toes point out slightly. Knees and toes head in the same direction. Great work. Excellent opportunity. Work on your squat form, perfect it, and execute. Some really strong reps here. Just over 30 in.
I'll be the president one day. January 1st, only like that guy. Like you the one freaking what guy.com. Now I got a word for your tongue.
Halfway on your clock.
Yeah, I got a brand new favorite speaking and it's done. Woke up on the side of the bed like I won. Talk like a win in my chest and that's on.
Five jumps, you can take credit.
I want to play that. I want to play back. I'm about to go up with a needle with a haystack. I'm a body boy. I'm about to stay back. I got a feeling in the rap.
Nice work, Jason. Finish your reps. Take a walk.
Think of me in the depths of your despair. Maybe
you're still working. You've got 15 seconds. Do a Simon on the other side. You're still working. You've got 7 seconds. 2, 1. Everyone on rest. We're going to finish up with some conditioning today. Here's where we're headed. You have options here. We are going to do, some work intervals and some rest intervals. Your rest will decrease. Your work stays the same. Your work is always 20 seconds. Here's what the notes say. Sprint forward, plant, come back. 20 seconds. If that's not you're going to stay in place, run in place, or if you're mountain climbers, that's an option. 20 by 30, 2 times. 20 by 20, 2 times. 20 by 10, 2 times. That's where you're taking the end of class. Find your feet. Find some space. Make sure your neighbors know where you're headed. In 10 more, 20 seconds. You're either moving or staying in place, but we'll bring the heart rate up. Spike it up. 2, 1, let's go. Great work. Halfway. Five seconds. 2, 1, take your 30 seconds off. Nice job. Same thing on the other side. In 20, we go back in.
I get a good feeling, yeah.
In 10. Get set up, we go in 5. 20 seconds to work again. Let's go. Nice options. Halfway. Nice pull. Two. One. Take your 30. Looking good, sprint team. 20, we go again. 20 seconds of work. This is where we start chopping the recovery, though. In 10, you take off. You can switch lead legs, try it. In 5, we're on. In 2, 1, let's go. Nice job, Chris. Great options. Nice work. 20 down. 20 off here. Intent to go again. In 5. 2, 1. Let's go. Gas out on these. Less than 10. Two. One. 20 off. You have 2 left. 10 seconds in between them.
I'm going to take what I find.
You go in 10.
Take what I find. I'm going to take what I find. I'm going to take what I find.
In 5.
Take what I find.
Hard 20 seconds here. Whatever you decide. 2. 1. Let's go. Let's go, team. Two, one, off for 10. One left. This is the last one you have in class. Two, one, finish it. Let's go. Stay in movement. Dig in your Tuesday. Let's go, Power 20. 10 seconds. Right to time, let's go. Say it, virtual. 2, 1. Nice finish, Tuesday. Take a walk. Grab some water.